it, global firm, 3 basics. This fuck creators, ideological disquality, how to fuck this. We're good to make this, we're problem creators. But those who are down with the pop, of course they don't hate this. They say we're definitions, make us on the class war. But you think of defense slaves, but you have an ethical score. It's all the way to go, we just can't be on the market. Start to slip in Africans, how they control every world. Let people learn, they made us all with them. They were selling their weapons, missiles, gun systems. Training their soldiers, why people believe that Muhammad is just an African. We are all deceived. Africans are slaves, how they wait to Mauritania. Woke up and feeling like just Muhammad is a victim of a savior. People worldwide point German and French, so they can't understand the words of my brains and men. We told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. I depress me, cause I'm cognizant of things. I'm too intelligent, I'm too king. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will die, blow down, blow the force. And up, wake up. The wake's up, the wake's up. African thing and I still stand up some jokes. Commanded the cup of the clip of the girls. Crucified, burned in half, people who didn't turn up to his way of free thinking forbidden. He said the games were my own, running them fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. My only loophole he left for us was they will come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not stand up this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity set fate? I'm just wondering if there's a building and a prejudice again. It seems so a joke, but it's not because it's time. Maybe that's what they thought was here to bring the alarm. 2010, people still did the run. 2009, I thought that they were funny, but we need to see that things should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology, and I want the wife and prosperity. I need to be free, that's what I want to. I swear I can research it, I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything that's a thing, how can I rule? And I can't even have a home. When people that deceive you and try to kill you, take the phone, wake up. The weight's up. What up? Man, man. Just man, just man. Crazy, lazy, that's cause I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, but things that are relevant. I like to sleep around. Fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy, fuck the world. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got work, says you don't work. But I do work, just at work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. All too much work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work and this world is really not needed. But lots of lost work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get. Now I represent for the growth path, growth for the bond. Wake up. Wake up, the wake's up. Put up, see up. When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans and slaves inside your way, the birds who kick your ass, atheists in prison there. Wake up. JustWar, Globetown, Globalfirm, and money.